Sometimes I feel like I've forgotten my childhood. I mean, it was quite a while ago, but I was there, right? I should know what happened. And sometimes I think I don't. But every now and then something happens and I get this really specific memory and I'm like, ah, it is still there. So it's nice. Like today, I was eating some honey on toast and I had this remembrance. I don't think that's the word I'm looking for. I suddenly remembered this time I got a bee sting in my foot and I'd like stood on a bee or something. And so my mum was like, oh, put some honey on it. I don't know what the honey on the bee sting was supposed to achieve, but I was willing to try it. So then I couldn't really walk on my foot, so I had to just sort of rest it. And but I got a bit restless, a bit antsy in my pantsy, and so I went outside to bring in the milk, I think, from the milkman. And I came back in and sort of looked at my foot again, and something was on my foot. This stone type looking thing, about the size of a pine nut probably. And I was just in awe. I looked at it and I was like, whoa, the honey has sucked the bee sting out of my foot and turned it into a pine nut sized stone. Yeah, I think what probably happened when I went outside was that some gravel got stuck to the honey, but it took me years to figure that out. Yeah, so that's the kind of child I was.